So the Muslim shouldn't fall into this shallow understanding. I don't have the dunya. I have no possession of this dunya. And what do these people possess? This world is nothing in comparison to the akhirah, except for dip your finger in an ocean. So let you see what clings to your finger. One dip. And that ocean is paradise. That small dip that we rejoice in on a daily basis. فَتَّقُوا الدُّنْيَا. This world is a lush green place. Thus the Prophet Muhammad said, فَتَّقُوا الدُّنْيَا. Fear this world. وَتَّقُوا النِّسَا. And fear the fitna of women. فَتَّقُوا الدُّنْيَا. Why should you fear this world? Because this world will overtake you. Take your mind away from the path towards the akhirah. And the mu'min sees through this dunya. And this has been narrated about the Isra wal Mi'raj, that the dunya appeared to the Prophet Muhammad as an old woman with grey hair. Beauty has been taken away from her. There's nothing left. That is the parable of this dunya. With all respect to our respected sisters, but an old woman, nothing is left. That's the perception of this dunya. How did he see this dunya? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Kun dunya, kun fi dunya ka annaka gharib wa abir sabil. Be in this dunya as a stranger, or as a wayfarer, as a traveler. How many of us have heard this hadith on so many occasions? Are we ghuraba in the dunya at the moment? Are we strangers? Do we feel like strangers? Do we feel like wayfarers and travelers in this dunya? A traveler only stops in the shade. Mali wa mali dunya. What is my relationship with this dunya? Except for a traveler who stops and rests underneath a shade. Al-hadith ma rawahu Imam Ahmad fi musnadihi. And likewise we find Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that in the dunya had been exposed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the wealth and the possessions of this dunya. Umar ibn al-Khattab enters into the house or into the hujra of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and sees him lying on a reed mat, a mat made from palm leaves. Try it someday to lie down on straw put together, and you'll feel it would scar your body, leave marks on your feet for those people who prayed on the straw mat. Umar begins to cry and says, look at the leaders of the dunya and what they possess and what they own, and you lie on a mat like this. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What does he state? Leave these people alone. Mali wa mali dunya. What is with me and the dunya? I have nothing to do with this dunya. Inna mathali ka raqib. I'm only a traveler who travels through this dunya and takes shade underneath the tree and then rides his beast again and continues again. كل الخلائق حاضرة